And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more State of Decay 2. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and let's get into playing some more State of Decay 2.
Be extra careful. We've got a plague zombie nearby.
I restocked for you. You're welcome.
Hey, how's it going?
What?
Hi there, I'm with the network, and we were hoping you could do us a favor. So that's a yes? Great. Lead on.
I think I've seen everything there is to see here.
You ever finished that job we talked about?
You should know that the network sees what you're doing, and it's not cool.
Go. Go now.
I don't want to fucking die!
Huh.
Oh, hey. Struck out. Looks like they're done waiting for us.
Never stops being creepy.
Don't be such a wuss. Well, at least it's something. This place looks safe for now.
Thanks for your help. You guys are good eggs.
So, you ready to start dealing?
Yeah, all right. Thanks. The network will remember this, in a good way. Thanks for your help. You guys are good eggs.
America was never about government. It was always we the people. And I say, hold on. What the hell? Damn, we got a breach. If you're hearing this, get a message out to everyone in the network. Uh-oh. I got a bad feeling about that.
Thanks for your help. You guys are good at- The network is great. We help each other, and we stop bullies from ruining the world for everyone else.
Stay safe.
Juggernaut.
Holy hell.
Okay, let's do this.
Yeah.
I got a feeling you and me can do business.
Yeah.
This will come in handy. That shit's gonna slow me down.
Thank you.
Hey, amigos, I'm back.
Quiet down. We're drawing way too much attention.
Needs everybody at full strength. How are we supposed to continue now?
Well, I wish them all the best.
Thank you.
Hi, could you guys spare anyone for a while?
Don't get antsy. I'm coming to you.
Looks like we have a bloater here.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. You recognize that guy?
'Cause I don't.
Oh, hey.
Rolling up my sleeves and getting to work.
Sounds good to me.
Types out there. Anyone mind giving me a hand?
Hey there.
Thank you.
Here I am, rolling up my sleeves. I guess it's kinda useful. Bunch of funkin' nothing. This just makes my goddamn thing done to a T.
Shake the damn thing off! Damn, I'm good!
Howdy. Hey, thanks a lot. This'll be perfect for our little kitchen project.
I got a feeling you and me can do business.
Okay.
Oh, there's more where that came from! I need a break.
I can't express how thankful I am. Later.
Z's are still close.
Yeah.
Thank you, Santa.
Survival instinct is a powerful thing, even stronger than the undead.
Our base would be better off with a little power.
Nice to learn something new.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. I'm gonna work on the base a bit. I'm gonna try to get, like, certain things unlocked. So, for instance, what I'm thinking about trying to get unlocked now is more storage. So, we're racking up on food and medical supplies so much that it's bursting at the seams, basically. So, I'm thinking, oh, okay, maybe we'll just upgrade to this. But I gotta go figure out knowledge of electricity, and I need
like
to get a power station.
Give me 3 Zeds and 2 bullets.
So, that's what I gotta work on next. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.